Books of Russia attracted our attention during our visit to Bologna Book Fair in 2015. We visited the stand covered with the charming illustrations of Rossio. We were very lucky because Rossio was there also at the stand. So we had the chance to meet her personally. We took photos together, sat and talked about her books. And that was the start of a very nice collaboration. Almost 1 year later, in 2016, we published her first book in Turkish, titled What Color is a Kiss? As a children's and young adult publisher, naturally our catalog covers specific age groups. Rossio's books fit in our age group named First Books. Until now, we published 6 books from Rossio. What Color is a Kiss in 2016, The Highest Mountain of Books in 2017, Siblings in 2019, Max and the Superheroes in 2020, This is Not a Jungle again in 2020, and finally The Odd Bird in 2021. As we do with our every new author and new book, we prepared a marketing plan and tried to use our marketing budget in the most effective way, both in conventional and digital media channels. We made a very widespread press release and accordingly received an important press coverage, having more than 30 articles published in different media channels. In our social media as well, we shared small, short, nice videos related with the books, which received big interest, not only from children and families, but also from the bookstagrams and bloggers. In our catalogs used by schools and libraries, we presented these books on some specially designed pages to attract the attention of educators to these new books. Last but not the least, we made widespread emailings and visits to book distributors in the market and bookstores in order to achieve the maximum possible shelf coverage for the books in the market. The books are loved too much with their lovely illustrations and unique design. Educators had these books read in preschools and first grades mostly. Not only the child readers, but also families and teachers like the books, as they find the illustration language very close to today's children, and the family roles are explained very well in these books in a fun way. So the books in a short time made too much reprints. For example, the first book, What Color is a Kiss, made 16 reprints until now, and the second books we printed, The Highest Mountain of Books, made 12 prints until now, which is a big indicator of how the books are loved by the Turkish audience. We like to learn from Rossio about those books for which she writes the stories as well, besides making the illustrations. We wonder how the creation process works, at which point she starts to work with the editor, and from the first day on until the book is finalized and printed, how long time does it take?